Alam nyo, kukuripot ako. Pero when I say it's worth it, mga sis.
Welcome back to my channel. I'm Corel. So for today's video, I will be sharing with you 22 Christmas gift ideas for Christmas 2022. So I really tried hard, guys, na ma-shoot to today and ma-upload ko today in time for 12/12 and para umabot din siya sa Christmas in case pang gift niyo siya sa family niyo, sa friends niyo, if meron kayong monita, something. So yun, para at least umabot siya and hindi na kayo mahirapang mag-isip kung ano ba yung ipangre-regalo niya. Because I agree, it's really really stressing mag-isip. Like, ano ba dapat kayo ibigay dito? Ano ba dapat kayo ibigay kay ganito? And kaya I made sure na yung mga isha-share ko in this video is gender neutral. And pwede siya to any gender, to any person. Because feeling ko, lahat naman to magagamit kahit anong type of person pa yung pagbibigyan mo. And if you do want to see kung ano yung mga isa-suggest ko, then please keep on watching. But before we start, if hindi ka pa nakasubscribe sa ating channel, please do click the subscribe button to help our channel grow. Give this video a thumbs up if nakatulong to sa inyo and if nagustuhan nyo rin ba talaga siya. And comment down below kung ano sa tingin nyo yung mga bibilihin nyo. Or if meron kayong other Christmas suggestions para sa ating mga viewers, or if meron pa kayong other videos na gusto mong makita sa ating channel, alam niyo yan, babasahin ko yan isa-isa. So please do leave a comment down below. And of course, all of the links for the products that I will mention in this video will be down in the description box. So yeah, let's start. So nandito lang yung iPad ko, guys, for Codigo. And I really listed 22 items talaga na i-share ko sa inyo in no particular order. So let's start. So the first item na i-recommend ko for Christmas gift idea would be this one. So it's a portable electric fan na power bank na rin and flashlight in one. So diba? This one is, I think, less than 400 pesos. So ganito siya. And it's an electric fan, as you can see. And malakas naman siya, guys. Yeah, and meron siyang two power modes. So, pwede niyong malakasan yung hangin if masyadong mahina. And this is where you charge. So, may USB type and then merong type C. Tapos, it also serves as a power bank. Meron siyang light here, guys. Pero lobat lang, so hindi ko mapakita. But what I love about this product is sobrang compact niya, guys. As in, ang liit lang and magaan. I highly, highly recommend this one for anyone. So, next item. Ito naman, I think ito lang yung pinaka hindi gender neutral na isha-share ko in this vlog. I have two products here from the same shop. So, this one is the Easy Peasy Detangling Hairbrush. So, if alam niyo yung wet na brand na hair detangling brush, so it's the same, it serves the same purpose, pero this is way cheaper. Tapos this 12/12 pa, guys, if I'm not mistaken, nakabuy one take one to on Shopee. And then the next item from the same brand, Easy Peasy, is this one, guys. Ito, as in, ang tagal kong inantay to mga sis, and ngayon talagang nag-restock na sila. Pero super mura lang nito, guys. I think mga less than 350, and super worth it kasi it's a multi-purpose. So, ganito siya, guys. Wallet. It comes in two colors. So, this is the Easy Peasy wallet pala or coin purse. So, meron lang nakalagay here na take it easy. So, ang dami niyang compartment. So, first one here. Yan, pwede ka maglagay dyan ng coins, ng bills. Then, meron din siya ditong mga card compartments. So, merong tatlo na pwedeng lagyan. But you can put two in each slot. So, anim in essence. And then, yung favorite part ko, guys, na very innovative, I would say, is this part. O, diba? Meron siyang coin purse, mga sis. Tapos, ganyan siya. And meron pa ulit pocket here na isa. So, if meron kayong susi or coins or something na tinatago, ayaw nyo mawala, you can put it there. Tapos, di ganito lang. Ayun. So, this snap lang siya. And, yun na, hindi siya malalaglag yung coins mo. And it's super, super pretty. It's sobrang minimalist lang and aesthetic. I highly, highly recommend, guys. By the way, guys, namiss ko yung mga ganitong sit-down video and the haul. So, lately kasi nahirapan talaga akong mag-video because hindi ko pa nakukuha yung setup ko talaga dito sa apartment. As you can see, ang kalat pa, but sabi ko, let's be real, ipakita natin yung situation ko talaga ngayon. And yun, gusto ko lang talagang i-video ito or i-vlog na to para at least umabot sa mga Christmas parties nyo. But anyway, going back, another gift idea for women, or actually pwede rin to for men. So the next product is this tapis. So it's a nipple tape na may adhesive, but there are also products na walang adhesive if sensitive yung skin nyo, ganyan. This is what it looks like. Ayan, ganyan siya, mga sis. So basically for girls, if ayaw nyong mag bra, you can use nipple tapes, For men naman, if ayaw nyo na bakat yung nipple nyo sa mga fitted shirts or fitted polo, you can also use this one. So, marami rin colors to, guys. So, you can check kung ano yung pinakababagay sa skin tone nyo. And what I like about this, guys, it's reusable. So, nakailang gamit na ako dito pero ayos pa din siya. Just make sure you clean it every after use. So, next on our list, ito, guys, nakita ko lang din to, I think, from Jami Cruz, influencer on IG, and super, parang ito yung isa sa mga favorite ko from this list. So, this one, I got an iPad sleeve, and super cute niya, guys, as in, sobrang aesthetic, and malambot siya. Like, hindi ko alam kung anong material na to, pero, it really gives that support and security and protection lahat ng mga sis sa iPad ko, tapos de ganito lang siya, the snap, and ang cute niya lang talaga as in, tapos sobrang lightweight niya lang, so if dadalhin ko yung iPad ko outside, ilalagay ko lang here and then ready to go. So I'll show you guys. So diba ito yung iPad ko, it fits an iPad Air 4 and yan. Ready to go na ako, guys. Okay, so lately, guys, bumabalik din ako or tinatry kong bumalik sa pagbabasa. These are my top 3 books as of the moment. Actually, top 4. Pero yung isa kasi, I don't have the physical copy. But everything is available online na ngayon, guys. So, I'll link it also. So, the first book that I have here is The Subtle Art of Not Giving an F. Parang nakatatlong beses na akong, ano dito, reread. If you're a person na you always think about other people's thoughts about you, this book will change you. I wouldn't say na talagang na-embody ko na tong book na to ngayon, but I try as much as I can. And then next one is my current read. So this is The Atomic Habits by James Clear. So basically, this book talks about setting up systems to meet or to achieve your goals, creating small habits to contribute to bigger impact in your life. Parang ganun. The third one, ito hindi ko pa siya nababasa, guys. Pero this is also one of the books na highly recommended by people. So this is The 7 Habits of Highly Effective People by Stephen R. Covey. But basically, ayun, tuturuan kanya how to be an effective leader, effective person, I don't know. But this is highly, highly recommended and that's why I got it. Okay, so the fourth book na I would recommend, ito guys, nakailang ulit na rin ako dito, as in. So the fourth book is Single on Purpose by John Kim. So ayan yung cover, guys. Sorry. So mayroon lang ako ng ebook. It's a book about getting to know yourself deeper, loving yourself more. So parang ganun. If you're in a relationship or not in a relationship, this book is also highly, highly recommended. So next on our list is this card game, Spot It. So I first tried this game, nung lumabas ako na with friends ng ate ko. And super natuwa ako, guys, kasi it's so compact. Ang simple lang niyang laruin. So if like may dinner lang kayo with friends, ganyan, mabilis ang dinner lang, pwede niyong laruin to. Yan, parang unahan lang kayo na magsa-spot ng items here, ganyan. Basta it's really a fun game. And also, sa shop na to, I actually got it from Retail Manila on Shopee. So marami siyang other games pa na available. So if you guys want to buy cheap and quick games lang, ganun, check out the shop for other items as well. But so next on our item, guys, ito parang more of leaning towards female, pang mga babae, but I think it can also be used by men. So I got this one, it's an abaca bag. So this one, guys, nabili ko siya sa Muji, pero ngayon available siya sa SM. It's also available on Shopee and mas mura siya, guys. Pag may mga trips ako, guys, ito na lang lagi yung ginagamit ko. Like, sinasalpak ko na lang talaga lahat ng gamit ko dito. Like, for example, ngayon, andyan yung work laptop ko, andyan yung diving mask ko, ganyan. So, yun, it's very, very handy. And ang dami niya talagang nalalaman, kaya gustong-gusto ko siya. And ako, guys, alam to ng mga friends ko, pag umaalis ako, work man or trip man or somewhere lang, ang dami-dami ko talagang dala, as in. And ito, surprisingly, guys, hindi pa siya bumibigay sa akin. Ayan, makapal kasi yung strap niya and hindi siya bumibigay mga sis. Kinakaya niya yung mga dala-dala ko sa buhay. So, next item naman, this is for your friends or family na mayroong sasakyan. So, I bought this car trash bag. So, hindi ko siya mapapakita ngayon, guys, kasi nasa sasakyan siya. But, I super like it kasi trash bag. Trash bag ko siya sa car. So, it's a way for me to keep the car clean. Next one, guys, alam niyo ba, tawang-tawa ako because naalala ko, year 2020, 2021 siguro, yung first time kong nag-join on TikTok, na sobrang sinasabi ko, hindi ako magti-TikTok, hindi ako magpo-post, basta hindi ako kakainin ng TikTok world. Akala ko doon na siya natatapos, guys. Pero kasi, di ba ngayon, nauso na rin ang TikTok selling or TikTok shopping. And sobrang nakakabudol doon, mga sis. Kasi, like, manonood ka lang ng video, papakita nila yung product, tapos nandun na yung link. So, as in, budol talaga, mga sis. But anyway, so ito, I've been wanting to buy a VCA-inspired or VCA na accessories, pero mga sis, hindi ko pa kasi siya afford. So, I'm super happy na nakita ko to sa TikTok. Ayan, guys, nakabili ako ng set na VCA-inspired. So, ayan, meron siyang bracelet, earrings, and necklace. So, huwag kayong mag-expect, mga sis, hindi to gold, hindi to original. So, it's just gold-plated. And gusto niya siyang parang pangrabas lang, ganun. It's the perfect one. Kasi ito parang less than 150 pesos per set. And may box na siyang kasama. And yun nga, inspired talaga siya by VCA. So, kebs na, habang hindi pa ako nakakabili nung totoong VCA, this will do for now. Basta for your friends na mahilig mag-accessorize, maraming jewelries. So, this one, it's actually a pill organizer. So, ganito siya. Ayan. So, marami siyang compartment, mga sis. Pero ako, hindi ko siya ginagamit as a pill organizer. Ginagamit ko siya as a jewelry organizer kasi it's so compact, tapos marami nga siyang compartments, and dami niyang nalalaman, as in. So, dito yung mga earrings ko, necklace, tapos pag mayroon akong mga bulky earrings, dito ko siya nilalagay. And ang pinakagusto ko dito, guys, kahit maliit yung bag ko, kaya ko itong dalhin kasi super liit lang, as in. And then, another jewelry organizer na I highly recommend. So, ito kasi, ginagamit ko siya when I'm traveling kasi it's small lang, it's compact. This one naman, ito yung gamit ko dito sa bahay. Ito, like, ito yung pinaka-jewelry box ko. Kasi ito, mas malaki siya. Tapos, mas maganda rin naman siya, actually. Pero, pwede nyo rin naman itong dalhin during your trips kasi hindi rin siya ganun kalaki. As in, nabili ko to, I think, mga 150 pesos. Basta hindi lalagpas ng 200. Pero the quality, guys, as in. So, may snap lang siya dito. And then, when you open it, so first, meron siyang lagayan ng necklace, ito yung lagayan ng earrings, tapos, meron pa ulit siya here for rings, and then, mga watches. Ayan, sorry. Sorry, medyo madilim kanina, but anyway. Sorry na mga sis, sobrang tsaka talaga nitong video na to, pero, as in, gustong-gusto ko kasi talagang mag-upload ng gift ideas, kasi I know the struggle. So, next item na I highly recommend, so this is for the book lovers, or actually, kahit sino pala. So, this is a LED magnetic lamp. So, ganito siya, guys. And merong kasama to na holder. So, yung holder niya is merong tape. And ito, magnet to, na i-attach mo lang siya dun sa holder. So, ang ginawa ko dito, nasa taas siya ng bed ko para pag nagbabasa ko ng book, naka-off na yung main light ko, yun na lang yung nakailaw. Meron siyang tatlong light options, tapos detop lang siya. So, ganito. 1, 2, 3. Sobrang liwanag nito, mga sis, lalo na pag gabi, pag nagbabasa ka, hindi mo na talaga kailangan ng any light. Ito lang sapat na, mga sis. And by the way, guys, this is rechargeable. So, kailangan mo lang ng micro USB na cord para i-charge siya. So, itong next items natin, guys, is for the working titos and titas. So, ito, guys, pwede nyo siyang i-gift individually or as a set. So, last year, ganun yung ginawa ko. Like, bumili lang ako ng box. Tapos, dun ko nilagay itong mga items na to. So, first one is this Logitech Pebble Mouse. Actually, Logitech-inspired mouse lang to, guys. Hindi to original kasi alam naman natin gano'ng kamahal yun. But this one, this is just less than 400. So, wireless mouse siya na pwedeng gamitin pag nag-work or nag-edit ng vlogs. So, it's very, very useful. And then, yung other things pa na pwede nyong i-add sa inyong office gift set. So, first one is this Muji-inspired na notebook. I super, super love this notebook, guys. Kasi, sobrang sleek niya and minimalist. So, ganyan lang yung paper niya. And then, yung cover niya, it's frosted type. And then, you can also match it with this Muji-inspired ball pen. Maganda yung sulat nito, mga sis. Ayan. Tatry natin magsulat sa notebook ko para mapakita ko sa inyo yung sulat niya. So, ayan. Ganyan siya kanipis, mga sisi. Ayan. So, please subscribe to the channel. So, ayun nga. Pwede kayong bumili ng gift box. So, marami na rin sa Shopee yun, yung mga corrugated box. And pwede nyo nang ipagsama-sama tong tatlo. O, di ba perfect na siya for the working titos and titas? At ito pa, umabot pa to ng mga Australia, mga sis. Kasi nung nakita to ng kapatid ko, sabi niya, kailangan ko daw siyang bilhan at wala daw ganito doon. So, ito yung acrylic charger, cord organizer, na nabili ko on Lazada. So, what I like about this, guys, is meron siyang dividers and acrylic shots, so madali kong makita ano yung laman. Plus, it also has a cover, so para hindi siyang maalikobukan. So, ito, guys, sobrang mura lang din ito, mga less than 150 pesos lang. Okay, next one, guys. Ito din, kung yon game changer in terms of my organization dito sa bahay. Ito naman, guys, game changer in terms of my sleep. So, I recently bought a memory foam pillow. So, dati kasi hindi ako naniniwala sa powers ng memory foam. Kasi parang feeling ko, lulubog lang yung ulo ko. Baka lalong hindi ako maging comfortable pag natutulog. Kaya mura lang din to, guys. Less than 500 ko lang siya nabili from SM Department Store. So, ayan, medyo malaki siya. Enough na for one head. And super, super lambot talaga mga seas. Oh. So, pag hinigaan mo siya, susunod talaga siya sa form ng ulo mo. Yun, parang simula nung ginamit ko to, ang himbing na ng tulog ko, tapos hindi na sumasakit yung leeg ko. Eto, additional na lang, bonus idea na lang to mga sis. Binili ko to sa Uniqlo, yung Aries and pillowcase nila. And totoo naman mga sis, ang ganda rin naman talaga. Parang worth it pala yung mahal niya. Kasi one pillowcase is parang nasa 300 ata ito for a regular sized pillow. Pero gets ko kung bakit. Kasi super soft niya. Walang any frizz on hair. Alam niyo, kukuripot ako. Pero when I say it's worth it, mga sis. Ito guys, ito din. Lahat na lang sila game changer, mga sis. Sorry na. Lahat kasi ng binibili ko, parang, oh, sobrang worth it. Ganon. But anyway, ito guys, itong product na to. Matagal ko na siyang nakikita. Pero hindi ko siya binibili kasi it's so expensive. Hindi ko siya ma-justify. Kasi nung unang nakita ko to, parang mga nasa 500 or close to 1K ata. Tapos, while watching TikTok, biglang nakita ko itong mga sis. Biglang lumabas siya sa ads ko. So anyway, this is an iPad stand. And tignan nyo, ganyan siya kalaki. Nakupo ako ah, tapos nandito yung iPad. So what I usually do, since wala akong TV dito sa bahay, nalagay ko lang yung iPad ko here. Nabili ko siya parang 200 lang. Ganon. So pwede rin to sa phone, kasi pwede mo rin tong iikot, like pahiga, or pa ganito. Tapos, it's very sturdy kasi ganyan yung stand niya. And bakal to mga sis. So as in, hindi malalaglag yung gadget nyo and very stable siya pag nanonood. So next item that I would recommend is the Derma Mop. So hindi ko siya mapapakita mga sis kasi nasa baba siya. But I super super appreciate this product talaga. Kasi di ba alam nyo yung mga conventional or traditional mop? Like, yung meron ka pang gaganunan para sa tubig, tapos daladala mo yung tubig kung saan ka magmamap, ganun. This mop, meron siyang sariling water bottle. So, ispray mo lang siya, tapos yun na, magmamap ka na, malinis na. And sobrang easy kasi wala ka ng ibang bubuhatin, tapos yung mismong mop, pwede mo siyang labhan, pwede mo siyang palitan. Super, super convenient. If may hilig kayong maglinis sa bahay, or if meron kayong mga friends na super nakaka-appreciate ng gamit bahay, eto, I highly recommend this one. So, another thing na I would recommend is subscriptions. So, pwedeng Netflix subscriptions, Spotify, HBO Go, Disney Plus. So, ang dami na ngayon, guys. Ang dami ng entertainment sources or entertainment apps na pwede nyong bilhan ng subscription. So, hindi nyo naman kailangang bilhin yung 1-year subscription. Like, pwede nyo lang siyang bigyan ng 1 month na pasok sa budget nyo para lang matry nitong friend na to or nitong family na to. With just one subscription, ang dami na niyang option. And then, the last products dito sa list ko, guys, itong mga to, wala pa ako physically, pero ito din yung mga naka-add to cart ko for 12-12. So, first one is the Realme Buds E100. So, natry ko siya kanina sa mall and I would say, pwede siyang substitute for AirPods. And nakaabang din talaga ako tonight because from 1-2 or 1-3 ata, parang magiging 870 na lang siya later sa 12-12 on Shopee. Kaya ayun, inaabangan ko rin siya mga sis. So if you're looking for wireless AirPods din, parang ganun, or Realme Buds, ayan, best time to buy is tonight for the 12-12 sale. And then, next item na naka-add to cart din sa akin, guys, is a MagSafe power bank. So, before kasi, parang hindi ko rin ma-justify kasi medyo mahal din talaga siya mga sis. Pero nung na-try ko siya gamit nung sa office mate ko, sobrang ano din, sobrang convenient din niya. Kasi didikit lang siya sa phone, wala kang wire, wala kang anything na ibang hawakan. I guess parang yung mga nagugustuhan kong products ngayon yung mga convenient talaga. So last item na I recommend din, nasa cart ko din for 12-12 sale tonight. So this is a wireless charger.
So, ako kasi, usually, yung daily gadget na ginagamit ko, I have my phone, my AirPods, and then yung watch. So, since dalawa lang yung adapter ko, tapos iisa lang yung socket ko, ito, if you can see that one. Ano siya, parang nagsasalit-salit lang ako kung ano yung i-charge ko. And gusto ko talaga nitong wireless charger, guys, kasi nga, pwede ko na i-charge lang sabay-sabay yung mga product or yung mga gadgets. Yan. And actually, dahil mahal na mahal ko kayo, here's another bonus gift idea. So, if yung friend nyo or yung family nyo is a pet lover or a fur mom or fur dad, so pwede nyo din silang bilhan or regaluhan ng pet essentials, cat or dog food, or mga cat bag, or toys or clothes na mga cute, especially ngayong Christmas, para ma-dress up nila yung mga babies nila, pwede kayong bumili ng mga Santa costume for dogs and cats. So, ayun lang guys, I hope you enjoyed this video. Sorry, napakahaba, ang dami nating haul for today's video. Thank you for watching guys, and I'll see you on the next upload. Bye!